Police officer accused of being part of the Capitol riots resigns. Chief Art Acevedo tweeting, he sent in his papers this morning. His name will be released upon the conclusion of the joint investigation with the FBI. A disciplinary hearing will be held tomorrow.